I think that we all have a friend or a relative or someone we know and care about who has had breast cancer and had to fight it. And so it's Breast Cancer Awareness Month, and I think it's just something we should be really focused on, because the test mammogram, I just had mine a week and a half ago, not a pleasant test, but it's over in minutes and it is worth going and having that test done. So I just wanted to reach out, remind people how important it is to get that mammogram every year or whenever your doctor advises.
The goal of the Pennsylvania Breast Cancer Coalition is to find a cure for breast cancer. When? Now.
I am a huge fan of biomedical research. I think it's just incredibly important, and I think that the work that the Breast Cancer Coalition does is so important with raising awareness, and this is encouraging, and it's because we have research and clinical trials. All of these are really important. I think one of the really good things that the Breast Cancer Coalition does is it works with the Capitol to turn the fountain pink, and they do that every year, and you can't help but notice that pink color. So I think all of these things are important to raise awareness.